What is going on, boys? Swaggy today. Now, today we'll be reacting to something kind of different, but also kind of similar. Today we'll be reacting to something that just came out earlier, I believe. I don't know when it came out. 3 hours ago, actually. And it is The Last of Us, an official trailer by HBO Max. Now, if you don't know what The Last of Us is, I think you're lying. Because, you know, it's been around for such a long time. It's more like... How would I describe it? It's sort of like a post-apocalyptic, a poke-apocalyptic sort of game. And to hear that it's getting an official trailer by HBO Max, a streaming service, makes me think that, they're going to make their own series on this. And that is usually sometimes not a great choice. But I hope that they, you know, stick to the original, like, what the story meant and what, you know, all of it was supposed to, you know, signify. So I'm hoping that they stick to the original, like what it, like, completely represented and such. And, of course, go check out HBO Max. It's the official HBO Max thing. If you want to go and check it out for any new, like, you know, series that you might be interested in, go ahead. I'll leave a link to the original video right down below, description below, as well as the end card at the end of the video. So go check out this video. And, you know, if you enjoy The Last of Us, the game itself is alright, in my opinion. I mean, it's a poke a lot. It's a... I can't even say the word. A post-apocalyptic game. There's a lot of them, but Last of Us really stood out because of its variety of monsters and such, which I completely understand. Anyways, without any further ado, if you enjoyed the video today, like to the end of it, hit the like button and subscribe. That really helps, and I really appreciate it. Thank you very much. Sorry, I had a burp. Anyways, let's get right down to it. So,
if you don't think there's hope for the world,
okay. Okay.
You haven't seen the world, so you don't know.
Okay.
Keep going for family.
They're really sticking to the original.
I'm not family.
No. Your cargo.
Okay. Okay, a new original series.
Why are you so important? Somewhere out west, they're working on a cure.
Yeah.
I think what really impressed them was the fact that I didn't turn into a monster.
If she so much as twitches.
Yeah.
Don't.
It's okay.
Okay. Yeah, the critically acclaimed video game.
Do what I say when I say
it. Okay.
Get any advice on the best way west?
Yeah. Go east. You've come this far, and you know what's out there.
Okay.
You're not gonna scare us.
Scared him?
Looks like it.
You have a greater purpose than any of us could have ever imagined.
Be careful who you put your faith in.
Alright. Okay.
You might not be her father, but you're someone's.
You trust
Ooh.
Me?
Damn! Ugly. Wow. Okay. Well, okay. That's apparently it. What? So. That was cool. That was really cool. Yeah, anyways. So this is the second part of the video where I basically give my thoughts and opinions on the video that I just reacted to. But first impressions, like, wow. That looked so good, like, generally. Like, I'll get more into depth on it in, like, the second part of the video when I get into more into it. But, yeah, for now, it's like, I was just blown away from, like, the sheer, like, from how much it was in the trailer. That was crazy. I greatly enjoyed that. Anyways, let's get right down to it. So, we're gonna start off with, you know, the actors... the environment, and what the story seems to be going down. So yeah, let's get right down to it. So, the actors themselves play, like, they play their roles magnificently. Hold on, give me 5 seconds. Anyways, like I was saying, I think that the actors are, you know, the actors looked really good. They looked really, like, I don't know how to describe it. They look like they're really putting their all into their roles, and just, like, the emotions, you can, like, somewhat feel them. But other than that, like, the actors all are, like, supposed to symbolize characters, or, you know, they're supposed to represent characters from the Last of Us game. And I think that they played their parts, or are playing their parts, in a pretty good manner so far. Of course, the official series hasn't come out, so I can't really, you know, give more of my thoughts on that. But from what I've seen in this trailer, everything looks pretty cool. At least for actor-wise, you know. But, anyways, other than that, let's get right down to the second thing I wanted to get down to. The environments. And, wow, they look really good. They really show the emphasis on the growth of the wildlife compared to the slow decay of the cities and towns that people used to live in. You can really sense that nature is really starting to, you know, really reclaim areas where humans have just completely abandoned. And you can see it everywhere, like cars having vines growing on them, buildings being, like, broken down, but also, like, having, like, various types of plants and animals inside of them. Or, no, more like plants, since animals haven't probably reconnected to those certain parts of the wilderness. But other than that, like, you could also just see the sheer effective, like, the sheer, like, how would I say it? The sheer impact that this disease has had, like, across all of, like, human structures and across, like, you know, everywhere, really. Because, like, you can see that everywhere is just abandoned. Every building that's, like, in the local towns and such is completely gone, either raided or, you know, just completely left behind. Which I greatly enjoyed from The Last of Us. It really, really showed just, like, how humans, like, really left behind the old ways and really started to, you know, fear for their lives and having to really group up and such. And yeah, and then it shows that struggle to survive in several, like, you know, scenes from the trailer. Anyways, I've talked about this trailer for enough times about the environment, but yeah, like I wanted to say again, they look really good. Like this, I think most of it is going to be like somewhat like CGI stuff. Because, you know, there's not that many actual abandoned towns in, you know, the world. Well, I don't think so. At least not to this extent of abandoned. But, yeah, most of it's gonna be, like, maybe, like, green screen and such, or maybe, you know, like fake towns and such. So, I'm really gonna be interested in what they, you know, bring out in terms of environments and, like, you know, feels. So, let's get right down to the next part of the next one. The story itself. So it seems for the first part, it's really going to revolve around the game itself, revolve around the game's plot of finding a cure, and showing that, you know, the girl, I forgot all the characters' name from the game, but yeah, the girl has a, you know, somewhat of a immunity to the disease, as, you know, shown by the bite marks and such on her arm, yet she's not transformed. Yeah, it looks really cool, looks really good, and, I like that they're really following in the original stories, like, footsteps, because that's, you know, the game itself was really good, and, you know, people everywhere were like, yeah, this game is really good, the story itself is really good, and, yeah, I just greatly enjoyed it. But yeah, anyways, without any further ado, that's pretty much it, so I hope you guys have a great, you know, hope you guys enjoyed that, I certainly did. Let me know what your thoughts on it. You know, if you think it's gonna be good, if you think it's gonna be bad, like, what do you think about it? Anyways, without any further ado, that's where I'm gonna end it, so I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day. Of course, hit the like button and subscribe to Greatly Ups, and I greatly appreciate it. And like I said, I'll leave a link to the original video right down below, right down below in the description below, as well as the end card right here. And, yeah, go check out HBO Max for any, like, new trailers for, any new shows that you, like, enjoy and such. Because that's where it's mostly gonna be. Anyways, thought I, you know, said and done. I'm gonna go now, so I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day. And I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the week. And, like, tell me how your week went, if you want to. And, yeah, that's pretty much it. Also, I do try to upload daily, so if you wanna go ahead and check out some of the other videos that I do post, go ahead and do that. And also, if you want to be notified for any time that I'm not gonna post, or if I am gonna post, just hit the notification bell for the next time I upload. I'll always try to update you guys, and if I'm not doing a video, if I am doing a video. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Alright, I'll be seeing you boys next video tomorrow. Well, maybe. I think I'll do a video tomorrow, but yeah, I'll let you guys know. Anyways, that's pretty much it. Bye-bye, everybody. Have a nice day.